Hey.
What now? Wait.
Well, we need to find a fourth. We death bitch is pretty shit. And I don't know about these other two that I've got on mine. I'll see if anyone in the stream wants to come. You got a mate there to play? That's right, we just need to kill some time before the new map comes up. So I'll see what, I'll invite Herx Reaper and see what he says. Hey, what's going on? Do you know, Yeah, about... Got a message from someone. If you still need fourth. No, we're up, bro. We got this. Alright. Yeah. I hope there's volume, I don't know. I guess I'll get told pretty quick. Yeah, I think if you just go into my channel, it should come up, hopefully, maybe. I'll send this elevator back up.
An insanely laggy stream, that's for sure.
Is it?
Yeah. Are you streaming now?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet. Are you using your phone to stream, or...
No.
Are you using the phone to play?
I've got the ADSL2 streaming and
the cable.
Cable for the Xbox. You guys going on the roof?
I suppose the cable probably wouldn't have a high upload, would it?
No.
This one? Yeah.
I'm going up to the roof.
I'm not coming.
Did you just die?
Leave one. Got the message.
We probably need a few points.
No idea where the hell you guys are, eh?
Adding parts.
I'm near the roof, not on the roof yet. Yeah, I don't even know where the hell the roof is. Oh.
It's at the top.
Oh, I think we need one more bit. How'd you get there, Chingy? All the doors are still blocked.
I just went to the roof and jumped over. You don't need to open anything. And then I went up this elevator to get the part.
Oh, I've gone up a different elevator to you. I'm near where the MP5 is.
Oh, yeah, you gotta take a different one, I think. Yeah, you guys got off that elevator at the start, didn't you? Man, this is one thing I hated about this map, is the bloody... The elevators take ages to move.
Yeah.
No, I didn't even ask, eh?
Not true.
Just figured he's useless.
Huh. More useless than me?
I know you've done this one a couple of times with us, though. At least. Yeah. Where's the part? You got that one. Probably have to open up the other door over here. I don't care. Oh, no way.
Oh, Chingy. I'm coming. Oh. Can't get up till the elevator comes down.
Yeah.
I'm trapped in the corner.
Yeah, one of the guys just jumped up the stairs and hit me. That's pretty shit. Do you want to grab this door here?
I could, I would.
Oh. Which one are you? Oh, you're green. Who's yellow?
Me.
You need to get over here and open something up.
Which character would be more excited coming back for in our origin?
We'll
go to level 4 now. Oh no, it's paused.
If you wanna get on.
Are you streaming on YouTube or Twitch?
YouTube.
Like, my game capture's got YouTube streaming straight to.
Yeah.
In the program. But I don't have enough, I don't have access to streaming on YouTube yet.
Yeah, I've got the,
I think I need, like, what do you need? Do you need subscribers or views? I can't remember.
No, you need a partnership.
Oh, that's right.
But, something else.
Totally.
Oh, I forgot. Oh, yeah, I'm using, the Wirecast that's made for YouTube.
Yeah, cool. Oh, that's right, you can't adjust the quality, like, to the megabit, can you?
No.
In that. That sucks. Because if you reckon if you put it down by 0.2 megabit, you'd probably get a lot less laggy, and it wouldn't look that much worse. Shit. Oh, fucker.
Who's got the zombies?
Alright. Is anyone near Ben?
No, not at all. No idea where he is.
I have no idea where you are, man. I know you're in the same building as me. Dumping down. Oh! Oh, God. That sucks. Hey, Gene. Oh, you jump off the edge. I slid right down.
I didn't see any zombies down here.
Oh,
We slid down the building. Everyone keeps saying on the stream, this isn't Origins. Right, so who remembers the first step?
We'll look it up.
There you go, you guys might come back now anyway.
Yep. How the hell do you get to the roof? In fact, I'll look at your channel, Chingy, I'm sure you've got it somewhere.
No, I didn't put this one up.
You didn't do anything for this?
Nah. I do know you're gonna build this thing.
Easter egg part one, high maintenance. There we go. You did just do some of it.
Oh really?
I think so. Oh no, this is the analysis of the intro.
You guys are back.
Yeah.
Has anyone seen where Jug's at?
He's on top of an elevator.
You mean inside of an elevator?
Oh, I just wasted like $1,000 on a grenade.
Where is Ben? Why is he up there? All right. So, step one is definitely to do the something.
Yes, I agree. Good observation.
Who's the guy that can hear you? Richtofen. Is it me? Because you turn on the power is step one. There's that. It's not to stand on the elevators next, is it? Does anyone know what it is? Someone must. Yeah. I think it might be to stand on the top of the elevators, eh?
Could be. No, don't we have to light them up first, somehow?
I thought standing on them lights them up. Do you know where this last piece is? Oops, wrong button. I kill myself. You know where the last part is for the thing? I think it might be over here. It is. A zombie bled out. I'm coming down here, guys. It's just slow in these bloody elevators.
I can see the light.
Oh, I was right next to you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, these jumpers. Oh, did you die? Shit. Do do do. Just went upstairs. Yeah, just knife him. Who can remember how to get to the box? You gotta go up the top, don't you? Get off me. Buy one off the wall, or you can ride around with us on the elevator. We can go and hit the box. I'm just still at the elevators where I was when I got you up. Yeah, I'd be getting that. My face. It's not here yet. Okay, looks like that one's just about to come down. P.S. I'm totally eating pork cracker right now. Alright. Then you go around the back here. Drop down here. Kill this dude. Oh, who apparently is raping my face. Run down the escalator. Slide down here. Oh, you totally knocked me off too. I ran into your back as I fell down there.
Oh, that was cold. points for the boss.
Damn. Someone says the map packs are out already.
Nah, what time is it? 6? Be like close to 9.
6:40. Oh, where did we just lose?
Oh, damn, I'll be like 5 minutes. Yeah, we did.
Alright, well, I'll at least go back to the, desktop and hit the download. If it's up.
Is it already out?
Apparently, according to the live stream, people said it was.
In the store. Revolution, uprising, vengeance. That's not that yet. Oh. I'll restart the.
Password. If you wanna get up, you need a little. I don't know my password for my Microsoft account. OMG,
oh, that's annoying, isn't it?
Connecting to the online service is taking forever.
Yeah, it is.
I'm just trying to see if they've got the map pack because I just restarted the game. Yeah, it's probably because it's just come out and everyone's jumping on to get it.
Everyone's just going, oh my god.
Wait, hopefully.
I'll be back in 5 minutes from about Sam.
No, Wackers. Fuck. Come on, you spastic, just connect. What's the new one called? It's called Annihilation, isn't it?
Apocalypse. Oh, well, for the zombie map, it's Origin ship.
Oh my god. Oh, geez, more crackle. Hey. This is crap. Can't even get online. Now I should reset my Xbox.
Whoop. Commenting false advertisement, but yet you're gonna do it, but it's just not out yet, so.
They're putting it up, they have to update the system. Okay. Well, doesn't know that party's gonna work. Let's try this. Whoop. If you wanna get up. I was playing a game a while ago, and I was at like round 50 something, and I got kicked out for a Treyarch update.
Hey.
Where'd Hurt go?
Won't let me join any.
Yeah. Apparently they're updating the maps now. So that's why we can't connect. Hey.
Is it loud?
Apparently they're updating the servers now, and that's why we can't connect. Whoop. According to Black Ops 2 website, they're at DEFCON 5. Which is all good in the hood. What's that? DEFCON 1 means you're at war. So we are not at DEFCON 1. Not yet. Hurry up! You bastard. Is it up?
I'll check now.
Yeah, for like another hour and 10 minutes. It usually doesn't come out until about 8 o'clock our time. Okay, Foon, got your comment. Okie dokie, I don't know about those things. Oh my god, come on, map packs. Mine's loading really slow. Nah, it's not on there for mine. I don't know, I'm thinking I might go have a crap. No, I'm joking. What? Watch an old man bend. Classic. Usually when you go out back to the dashboard and then come back is when it'll tell you it's there. At least it has for me anyway. Play local. Why do they want me to play local?
I remember being like this when Moon was gonna come out back in the day.
Whoop.
Hello.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh. I see your live stream right now, that's why I asked you.
Yeah, I saw that. You haven't got the map?
Has it come out yet?
No, but we just got back onto the online servers, so hopefully it comes out very soon. Oh, come on, you donkey turd. Trag is trying to party. Someone said, why does Xbox get it before PS3? It's because Microsoft signed a deal with Activision to bring it out first.
Okay.
Ooh, you can't say that on the internet.
Yeah, I do it all the time. So
you can't say Xbox is better than PlayStation, because then you get ear bashed by everyone. You love it? Ah, come on, come on, come on, let's stick together. Well, it usually comes out about 8 o'clock our time, so like an hour or so for now, which is what I put on the stream, but I don't know. They've surprised us before. Okay.
Yeah, but we do for like 1 hour ago that the PSG floppy stack. That's great.
Yeah. Alright, where is Herx? Oh, I can't join you. No, I can't.
I do want like quick
skip. No, just what game are you top? What play? Yeah. What are you playing? I'll just play anything just to pass the time for 5-10. Someone wrote, "All you Xbox fans are mofo shit faces." You've started it now. Anyone from Australia, I think I am. You jelly.
I love how they, like the PS3 family coming out now. But just remember who gets it first and who gets to play it first.
Someone said, all Xbox fans come at me.
PlayStation wankers.
And someone said... Someone said salt bucket, and I don't know what the fuck that means.
Being in a live stream is fun.
Wait, what?
Do you know McSport Talk?
Nah.
I'm sure you know Simic.
Oh, yeah, me and him go way back. Oh, what am I using? What the fuck setups are these? Oh, you're kidding. Fuck yeah, let's get a shoddy with a sight on it. A laser.
What the fuck?
Oh my god. Not having a good time with the crossbow.
The expo. Oh, me and Brett were playing Battlefield 3 and he's like, expo.
Bam.
What's the expo? And I'm like, Brett, that's a
what a twat.
He's just like, man, I'm going to hear about that one. I'm like, yes, you are. You're right. You know what I mean? Oh, you got one.
Okay, so what's that? You're talking about the map pack yourself. Probably out now, I'm not sure.
I'll check the store now. Menu. Not yet. I'll back out the game and come back in.
I think it's out for me because I'm from Sweden, so it may be later.
Oh, okay.
Wow. I just got owned. Oh. What the hell is that? Oh, attack insert. What the fuck have I got attack insert on for? Ah, oh, you piece of crap! Long range on a shotgun.
Why are you so angry?
fucking always angry. I won't. Alright, I gotta choose a different gun. Let's find something else. Look at this thing. This thing will go alright.
I
don't
think the guy's just being a dickhead. Not being serious.
Yeah, my god.
Hey guys, it's out. It's out.
Oh. I think it might be. Who's the guy that sounds like Peter Pan? No, you're not. Sorry. Is it called Apocalypse?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep, that's it. We got it. No, I haven't. Shut up.
It is the Bomb Diggity, as usual.
Alright, cool. I'm
going to
watch it now.
Why can't I see it?
Did you
see the
dashboard?
Yeah.
You can probably see it in the multiplayer store. I always want to go there, so test it out.
Yeah, it's out. I'm
downloading
it now.
Okay.
Alright, yep. Yeah, I'm gonna put it on download soon. Once I can find it. I don't think so. It should be still going.
Whoop. Okay, it's 10% for me, so it's done soon. Wait.
Well, what?
10%?
Holy crap.
Yeah, my connection
ain't really fast. Yeah, welcome to not Australian internet. Alright, yeah, I'm at 20%. Yeah, I got the season pass.
I'm on 0%.
Nice!
I'll be back a little bit later. Loading it.
Yeah.
1% score. Wait, I'm running 1%.
Shell
one. You're not, you're a liar.
I have a knife now. Knife I have. 20. Oh my god.
Oh, what? 20% already.
Someone said we can play Hide the Pickle. Yeah, I was clicking the wrong thing. What a dickhead. Here we go.
2%. 0%. Wish I had 1%. I'll be back.
Right, I'm at...
25 for me.
Rub it in. Right, well, I'm... I'm at 0%, yeah, I'm just gonna, I'll be back as well.
Okay,
alright, see you soon, bye. Yeah. fuck, I think this sound is still not working. And I don't know why. I don't know much.
Download shit,
it
takes fucking forever.
Oh, it doesn't take that long?
Yeah, up your ass. You don't have shit friggin' internet like me.
I do.
What do you think? It's pretty shit. Oh, apparently it is working. So now I'm gonna rewatch it for reals. A Maxis drone, a zombie shield, staff parts, musical parts, and captures. Interesting. All right.
Fuck, my internet's even struggling to load the fucking purchase page. Fuck.
Nice.
I've only just finished downloading the system update.
Get your phone out.
I'm literally at my fucking data cap limit. But the old Telstra will charge me a fortune for it.
I got 153 meg
left.
Oh, that sucks. Yeah, tank. Intro movie is awesome. I'm gonna stick my balls in the disc tray and close it so certain friggin' disc isn't loading.
Thank you.
Oh, what the fuck? I fucking got down in like one fucking second. That was fucking retarded. Apparently these guys know how to hit you. I'm not playing this game anymore, I'm gonna turn this bullshit off. That was like the worst game I've ever had on zombies. Yeah, I don't care now, Samantha. Come on, motherfucker. Yeah. I nearly always go slow when I'm,
Mine's like freezing on fucking pages and shit.
There's like medals you gotta do with all four of the characters. I think that's to open up this weird looking fucking chest thing. Can only carry one shovel.
Be quicker for me to drive my car into the fucking city and pay the extra money to use my mobile phone to download the fucking thing on 4G.
Could come here. I get 4G here. Action. It's real muddy and you can only, like, go walking speed. Need to find out where to turn the power on.
He's got to go flip the switch to turn the power on.
Hey.
He's got to go flip the switch to turn the power on.
Good on you, dickhead. Motherfuckers. What the fuck? They're like armored or something, these dudes. You can carry the drone parts and the staff parts, if that helps at all in your endeavors in life. Fuckers, fuckers, fuckers. Hurry up and download this, Ben. Looks like you might be able to carry multiple parts at once. I don't know if you'd be able to carry, like, the same parts of, like, the same machine. So this one's called Wonderfizz. Whatever this is. That's gonna be like the loudest fucking thing on the live stream. Let me just play that "Oh My God" shit. So it looks like there's these at the workshop. Found a table. Dudududs. I haven't checked the achievements yet for this either. Let's go backwards. That's all I need. Where do we come from? This way. Let's dig this. Blood money. Laboratory? Oh, look at mine. The crazy place. How the fuck did I make it out to generator 2 before? Hey. No, I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. I think I just came from down here, but I do get how to get back to the start where I was. Ooh. Got a reward. Alright, let's go out this door. This looks promising. Okay, this is how you get degenerated too. Okay, these zombies aren't that tough. Apparently I was just retarded before or something. Booyah. Oh, awesome. No one cares, Sam. Yeah. There's this mode you go in, it's called, like, Zombie Blood. And you, the zombies don't hit you. Oh, where's the bad guys? Fuck me! What is wrong? Something is happening to me. I'm lasting 1 to 2 rounds. Apparently, I haven't played zombies enough lately. I blame you, Mars. If you're even there, if that is even your real name. Whop, whop, whop. Wow, what ain't we to do? Oh, what is this lag? Boom. Oh, get the effing fail. So I've got two of them on. So we can get the third one without dying. Now we need to go looking for some juggernaut. Ooh, something's happening here. Maybe I should buy that. Alright, so there must be an orb thingy at each location. Wonder if his orb. Alright. Just gonna have a look at Generator 3 because I didn't have a look there. No Man's Land, Generator 3. Let's get that. Oh no, I did check here. Wow, wow, wow. So this is number 2. Let's go out to here. This way. Wow, wow, wow. That's what this big light is. Alright, that's the box. Derp. It's another location again. There is something huge coming at me. Oh no. Nah, I was doomed to die anyway. Dug's to the left of the center dig site. Jokes to the left of the center dig site. I'm trying to think of where that is. They brought the MP40 back too, which is awesome. Just Chingy.
Just Chingy on?
Yeah. Chingy's the only noobs that downloaded this thing. Whoop whoop. Heck is that? Downloaded.
Yeah, I was freaking out. I can't even make it past round 4. I just died.
I've been dying pretty quick. Yeah, I'm playing solo at the moment. I'm on level 4 now, so I'll be dead in a minute. I found how to power up 3 of the things so far, and apparently Juggernaut is by the center dig site, which I actually think I know what that is now. And I think you gotta set up all 4 of the, well, all 6 of the generator sites. Found the boxes. Yeah, you can see it from the sky where it is. Yeah, but it's not hard to turn on the power, but...
Have you found the other 2 medials?
I haven't really found Squatto.
Because I know where the first one is in the first room. From the other 2. It's like for the first time as well.
Yeah. So he reckons it's up here. The excavation site. To the left once I go in there. Oh, I forgot I had no insta-kill left. There's like this dude in like a big armored suit too that comes after you.
Oh,
yeah, he kind of looks like one of those, you know, the guys from Bioshock? And like the... Oh, I'm sorry, dead again. Oh, nice. I don't want to get that yet. Really? I love the MP40.
I don't like it's good, but the reloading sort of stuff up on it.
This is not a good spot to be in. Let's go down here in the mud, where it's slow. Oh, look, a chest. Yeah, I don't want that. Ah, I see what's the go here. There's these chests around the map. And you gotta kill dudes, and the, like, spirits and shit go in there. Or their soul or whatever.
Oh, just like the post beams and moon?
Yeah, kinda like that, yeah.
What the fuck? Popsicle just went from 76% down to 1%. Or down to 1%.
No, that's cause you're shit. Okay, killer just sent me another message. Let's have a look. Not in there, just go straight overboard. Walk to the pump, number 4. Oh, you're kidding. Don't kill me right here, you fucker. A ruddy town. Wop, wop, wop. What's your name? Say my name.
How many staff have you completed yet?
What's that? I haven't...
How many staff have you performed?
No, I got like one part, but... I didn't really know what I was doing. I was just doing like map exploration basically.
Freaking the robots are freaking scary. Like, hey guys, I'll be back later. I'm gonna wait now.
Alright. Oh wait, we're in a. I don't wanna do a public match. Anyway, I'll do a custom.
I'm gonna go for a spray.
I'll say go for a fag. Alright, mate. That makes sense.
I must admit that picture looks like the loading screen.
Yeah, it looks awesome, eh? See that staff thing? It looks like there's one down near the excavation site. So don't fucking ask me how to get there. But there's a part on the table right here. Okay, so it's these green ones, is it?
Yeah.
I'll activate this.
What the hell? Oh, there's big dudes here.
Yeah, they're easy to kill, but... You just gotta stay around the generator when it's happening.
Oh, I get you.
And you get a reward too, so there's probably double points over there. But we may as well wait. Oh no, what the fuck is that? Oh, it's a zombie blood. Yeah, zombie blood is a reward, so if you want that, go and have a look at it.
Take the reward?
Yeah, why not? That was awesome.
Shit. Ooh.
Alright, I just got enough. Oh.
Hey, just come, me.
Yeah. I've got the MP40 now anyway, so hopefully I'll be able to come back and grab you.
How many messages have you got in this live stream? Like, actually on the...
Couple. I'll leave this other guy too, and you should have enough for the MP40 then. Unless you want to do the power first.
Yeah, no, I might as well just grab this.
Alright. Fired up this thing. Alright, and it's done. Alright, so we're gonna go back and go over to Gen 3.
Hold up and scram the box real quick.
Alright, I'll come back over to where you are. Just watch your back.
Yeah. What's this? Oh, Scar. Nice.
Do you know I should hit the box as well?
Yeah, might as well. But they have decent backup weapons.
Oh, 5.7 dual wield. It's my favorite gun.
I call it the twins. I don't know why. I just the name that I got for
them. All right, I'm gonna make a move then. So you go back through the laboratory.
Oh, can you hear that?
Yeah. Alright, up to generator 3.
Oh man.
Alright. It's 200 points to activate this one.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Oh, I got it. Yeah, you have to stay on, like, this metal bit. Just for where it's firing up. Oh, there's a max ammo there. Oh, no. We still got the max ammo. Can they even... I was going to say, can they even chase you? I'll go over this way. One of these... One of these chests is right here. Where or would you go? Oh, you went up top.
Oh, my bad, my bad. Whoa, that thing almost...
Oh, I just got stomped.
Oh, God.
I just got curb stomped. I still got my dual wield CZs if you can get down here. Oh, I just ran out of ammo.
Oh, just run.
That's easier said than done.
Oh, here's the kill.
Oh, gotcha. Alright, so we need... So we need to cross straight over this way. And then it was over here somewhere. Yeah, this is number 4. And Jug's right there. So we need to activate this one. Shit. Oh, that's right, I forgot people can just connect. Nice. Alright, so we probably want to try and get a walker here.
Yeah, I just need to get jog.
Yeah, alright, I'll stop firing for a minute. Oh, zombie blood. Nice.
Ow, look at that. Where'd you go?
Oh, sorry, I'm just beside you here.
Oh, that looks sick.
So there's a times two there. We've got to find where, we've got to find where the next generator is. Because we're getting pretty high level now. Oh, no way. I am not in a good spot.
The big dude looks retarded.
Well, max ammo. Oh, fuck. Far out, that's not easy. Well, I'll see you later, killer.
Killer.
200.
Is that? Grab that if you want. Black a camera and you like a zombie stone.
Zombie blood.
Don't go for you. Okay, I'll get you that one. Awesome.
Alright, I'm gonna open this first door. The next one costs 1,000. So we want to go through, I don't know what's over that way, we want to go through this way. And we want to go up the stairs. Yeah, I wouldn't mind hearing what the song is.
Yeah, I think it's the one in the upper thing.
Oh, from the loading screen?
Yeah.
That'd be pretty crap though if that's, I mean, that's a good song. But it'd be pretty crap if they like just play it twice.
Yeah.
It's 1,500, so I still need another 400. Fuck are these guys? There's one. There's another one. There's another one. That's enough. Alright, I'm opening the door. No, it's in this one. I didn't pick up a shovel. Oh, yes, I did. So some of them have got zombies in them, apparently.
Are you going to start uploading again, though, Chingy?
Yeah, hopefully I should be able to upload most of this stuff. Alright, so we need to fire up this one. 600 it costs.
Get anything special for free, yeah?
Hey?
Yeah, if you get 3K, like 3,000.
I don't know. Could always do something.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't get stood on by this motherfucker. Who's got some money for this thing?
How much is it?
It's alright, it's been done now. It's nearly full. Done. Yeah, if you got enough.
What's a random perk? John! Oh, well, oh, double tap. Oh, I need that's sweet, 50 more points.
I'm just gonna have a quick look around the other side, see if there's anything over there.
Gives you a random perk, that's it.
Oh, there's a. I found another way to go. See if we can get just a couple of walkers at the end.
Yeah.
And go check out that other side.
Oh, I would look double tap and I just...
Do you have jug as well?
No, I only had a double tap because I was going for that perk. I'm seeing the random perk one.
Yeah, I got a bloody Remington. It's not fantastic.
How much time I'm gonna waste on the random thing?
All right, I'm gonna grab the grab jug. Ah, shit. So I need like a machine gun. Where's the MP40? Oh, over on that wall. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can get some money for that.
Oh god. Oh fuck that shit.
Watch out! I think when the robot's coming, in the different areas, there's like little flashing lights that come up that'll tell you that that area is about to get stomped.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Instapeel.
Had to give me something good.
Probably getting down towards the end of them now.
Jargon stock, sweet. I just saved myself 1,000.
Yeah. It's not more expensive than next one you buy, is it?
No, it's just still better by 100. Give it a go, you might get something good.
Oh, I've gotta get the MP40. Alright.
Question is, can you hear that as well?
Yeah,
I can hear that.
Yeah, I think one of the first steps is you got to find the xylophone, the, see what else is up here. This is where the tank drives through this area.
Alright, let's try to get the achievement,
I found another site at number 5 or 6. Over this way. Oh, who just joined? DHJ something something. Yeah, up here, kitty cat. Yeah, if you had enough. Alright, look out for the robot. Stamina ups here.
Standing underneath here. I'm gonna go on the tank, by the way.
Oh, we're gonna activate this thing.
Oh, yeah, if I'm on the tank, good. Oh.
Oh shit, there's a dude here. With the...
Oh God.
With the glass head. He's fucking... He's got my number.
I'm trying to fucking kill him, but I keep getting hit by all these other guys.
I'm pretty sure he wants to talk to me.
Didn't he want to talk to you all night long?
Yeah, he's like, where's Chingy? I heard he's got my lunch. You just gotta shoot him in the face.
I'll shoot him in the fucking arm.
Yeah, you gotta shoot him in the light that's on his head.
All I got is the fucking starting pistol now.
Fuck, this guy's just beasting on me.
Tank engine killed down. Hope calming down, whatever.
I got him once in the face. I think you gotta get him 3 times. Oh, I got him twice in the face. I only got 12 bullets, but...
I'm gonna try and find a gun to buy. I'm gonna try to get the achievement.
Hey, Lee.
Hey. I'm out of bullets, and I still got this dude chasing me.
Alright, I picked up a 5.7.
I'm coming back around that way now.
Go towards the mystery box light.
Wow, I'm in the mud. Oh, what's that? MP40, beautiful. Oh, Gen 5's done. So we're just gonna do Gen 6.
Get back to the hammer real quick.
Yep, Chingy, did you get his achievement?
No, I didn't get an achievement.
The tank around the hole.
Oh, okay. I will do that. I just got some dudes on me. They got my number. Alright, so we just need to find...
Call you maybe?
Yeah, that dude totally called me maybe. We just gotta find one more thingy. You know what I'm saying? One more generator.
Down to Pack-a-Punch place.
I'm just trying to get to whoever's down.
Oh, wow,
I
was just there.
No, you can let me die. I have nothing.
Never leave a man behind!
Gotcha.
Gotcha.
I didn't get
should've.
Here's some debris to clear. I'll go up here, inside the church.
Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, there's the staff. The purple staff.
Down in the middle, yeah. I've found that before. Oh, I found the last one.
Oh, that's SGD. Oh, I'm gonna STG 44.
I found the last generator. Wow, I got so many zombies coming at me.
On my way.
I'm just gonna see if I can train them, because I'm not gonna be able to kill the bloody things.
I was just about to love you, rage quit.
No, I don't.
Alright, we're nearly done. Done. Oh, kitty cat's gone.
Nah, I'm here. I'm still here.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, shit, there's like a whole lot of zombies.
Oh my god.
How's that? Oh, it's reloading.
Get out of here, zombie.
Okay, I don't know what's down here, but I'm going down. Crazy place.
Oh, that's like with all the...
There's a door down here that... Oh, shit.
Okay, yeah, freaking... I changed my thing to... some shit with ionate. You can change it so it's super fast.
Yeah.
And, I changed it and I was at like 4 megs per download and like half a meg upload.
Nice. We need to, get 600 points to fire up this one.
Yeah. around a candy cat. There you go.
All right. If you, I think the more of us that stand on the metal, the quicker it goes. Alright, let's go do generator 2 out this way.
Can I buy the... No, I won't buy the bullet
spell. I'm gonna probably get a machine gun. I might get the MP40 again, I think. Oh, it's
a skag pile.
It's a skag pile. It's 600 to open this one again. Oh, I just got stood on. Shitballs.
I got it. People revive you. Oh, there we go. Ah, fucking hell. Box this way be a hole. Ah, just get me off. It's alright. You're good. Oh, no.
What? you always have games like that, Bart. Who had three downs? Who
played zombies in fucking ages?
Who had three downs and two kills?
Oh. 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 Toad's not Reaper.
You're like,
yeah, definitely.
Wasn't me, eh?
It was Chingy.
Yeah, must have been. I mean, the live stream will catch up soon, we'll see. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get on tomorrow and just do, like, making videos on specifically doing the Easter egg type thing.
Alright, yeah, I'll be on, like, how to turn all, like, the music on and shit.
Yeah.
Do you have any, like, yeah, if you have a whole list of videos, you know, upload about Buried or something?
Yeah, I didn't end up uploading Buried. And the reason I didn't do live stream is someone put a copyright complaint on my account, so I got banned from like over 15-minute long videos, and it cost $600 to buy them.
Trigger finger that shit. Have you actually packed a punch the starting pistol yet?
I haven't even found Pack-a-Punch machine yet.
I know where it is. Saw fucking Syndicate putting fucking shit up before. That's where he came out.
Yeah, I haven't watched any videos on this yet, except my own.
Ah, okay. So you kill. MP40.
Nice.
Still don't like you guys. I don't get how there's, like, all war going on, like, there's blimps flying and freaking planes going on everywhere, but yet, there's a zombie apocalypse.
Yeah, no one sees all the zombies that are happening around the place.
Everton.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, robots. How much do you can get inside, like, you can, apparently? Ah, shit.
Fuck, I need 30 points.
Ah, there's a zombie out here. Too late.
Makes sense. Do you guys want to start that? Start this one anyway?
Might as well.
No ammo, so I won't be able to do much.
I've got no.
Oh, you want me to start it?
Yeah, just start it, dude.
Oh, I just got a double points too. Beautiful. Alright, so we got to go back to the laboratory. And cross over to the other generator. Alright, I'll start opening up to No Man's Land so we can get out to Jug.
I'll follow you because I don't know this map yet.
I think... pretty well, if you go to generator 2 or 3 and then just keep going through the trenches, you can work your way to No Man's Land.
Okay. Is this telescope?
Alright, we're out to No Man's Land. Before we start the next round, we may as well go do number 4. Oh, nice. There's, if you keep having a look through, like, there's lots of spots that go down into this cave, and it always says a crazy place, and all the caves are different, but they sort of half look the same. It's weird. If that even makes any sense. I don't think you get points for killing these guys.
Yeah, 10 for a bullet. I don't think you get the full kill. Yeah, you only get
10. Yeah. You best off just standing on the pad and letting it kill them all.
I don't have enough. Like, fuck it.
Alright.
The plus orb is currently in another station.
Yeah, it has to be green to work. That section over there is red. I am raw on ammunition. Yeah, I only got to the third season. I haven't watched the rest yet.
Yeah, you know the ape dude?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, looks like him.
You're just saying that because he's Asian.
Yeah, Asian.
Must be me, but pretty much like all.
Oh, it's 1500.
Wow, that sounds cool.
Fuck's this thing? Did you say yourself? Ah, 30 points.
No.
20 points. Here we go. Alright. So there's one if you go up these stairs, which is 15. There's one if you go around the back and up the back. I don't know how much. Oh, actually, let's do this one here first because the other one you got to drop down and run right around again. So I need 1500 to open these stairs.
I need to ask you a very serious question.
Yeah.
Wait, zombie. I should be able to shoot you. I should be able to down you. Like shoot your head off for the insta kill.
Like,
Oh, it's one of these dudes. It's one of these biggins coming. Oh, he's coming after me. What is that? I'm out of here.
Dude, just call him Navy Josh. Oh my god.
He's nearly dead. Oh, so am I.
I was about to say so, man.
He's dead now. I think. Unless, oh no, he's beasting on someone. Just run. Run like the wind.
Yeah, I'm running. I'm on the fucking mud.
Or let Scissor so he can revive us both at once.
Nah, shoot the arm. Fuck you. Fuck a dick. Try and grapple hook me, dirty Jew.
Oh, you like that? Is that what you want? Do you want my number?
He wants my number so hard.
That other guy's got my number. If you want it.
Oh, fuck. I just dead-ended myself, didn't I?
As long as you don't die.
Where is he? Oh, there he is. Yep. Didn't even see him.
Something happened. 115 headshots. Capture 6 generators. Spend 30,000 points. And fill 4 chests to capacity. The chests are those things the souls go into.
Yeah,
he loves that.
You shoot his arm. Yeah, you shoot his arm and the fucking stuff sucking in.
It's a bit...
He wanted his lunch that you stole.
It's a bit shit that, something, definitely. No, it's a bit shit that we haven't, got like a hammer or something out of the box yet.
What's a hammer?
Oh, yeah, just a decent machine gun, an LMG. Fuck, you
I
can.
Like I got a shotgun.
You can knife for days. My ammunition is.
My ammunition is raw.
Is raw. I had monkeys in that last game, I forgot, eh?
Wonder how fast Spider is in.
Yeah. It's probably like uploading the final step now.
Probably, yeah. He's fucking genius.
Apparently he's live streaming.
Yeah, he's live streaming on Twitch all night, I think. Or all day for him. Well, not for us.
Not max demo. Me
too. Much is this first door here? 1250.
Can you get one more point? Oh no.
Haha!
Yeah. Open it.
Don't you need a, get off me, dickhead. Alright, I've opened up the first door, the next one's 1500.
Get some points then.
Yellow's nearly got it. I got Dempsey. I think Dempsey's my favourite.
I reckon I like Nikolai. Nikolai's best.
Yeah, he's alright. I think... I was just shooting one of the zombies that's stuck on a pole. Where's this guy? He's way back. Where the fuck am I going? Alright. Yeah, just going across the jug.
Up this way?
Straight over this way. Oh yeah, I mean this way comes around from the back.
Touching your legs.
I love it.
Ah, my God.
Well, looks like Chingy's got enough for a jug. Alright, I'm ready for Generator 5. Tell you what I wouldn't mind is but a slotto hand.
The highest round on this is like 11, eh?
Yeah, same.
Yeah, no. I was gonna take it, but take it.
What the hell? I'll take that. Oh, I missed it. Oh.
I'd laugh if you can get two of them.
Dual wield.
Epic. Yeah, just like, fuck it, but dude.
I think it'd be pretty good at jug.
Do you guys have the, have jug yet?
Yeah, I got jug.
Alright, let's move on to, the next point. In a sec.
This way.
Have you got ammo for your guns?
I'm gonna refill now. Oh, 650, what a...
Yeah, I got, like, barely any ammo.
Weird with desire.
Little bit, but not too much.
Somebody,
yeah.
Is
that
around?
I don't know where
you're going. Oh, I'm going up towards the church. I just opened it up.
Yeah, I'm following you.
Thank God.
I've got enough to open the next set of stairs as well, so.
Hey Lord, I do not know where that is. Oh, wait, found it.
Cool.
I wonder if there's anything else up here. Oh, there's a record thing.
Oh, SDG. Oh, somebody found a song piece.
So these song pieces, I know where the gramophone is. Maybe we've got to pick up the gramophone and start playing these song pieces. Here's one of these chests to fill. As I say, don't bother shooting, I'm just running around.
Yeah. I'll jump off of it so it's easy for you to train.
It's not even worth the ammo. It's nearly done. Ding. Oh wow, we just got something. Oh, we got fragment of a staff out of the box.
Yeah, I got that last game.
Oh nice. Alright, so we gotta go around to number 5.
Oh, there's some ammo over there.
Alright, come back downstairs.
Oh, we must have done something, eh?
Yeah, I think that was the staff pickup. Or the piece of the staff. Oh, that's one of those dudes. Hang on, there's a big dude.
Fuck that shit.
Fuck, there's a dude behind me.
I'm at it.
I'm stuck on something. Yeah, I died.
got me.
Well, this guy is not friendly.
Yeah, he's kind of like the fucking rocket going on the moon.
Alright, he's dead, he's dead.
Did he drop anything? What's that? Staff that's stood on.
Ah, it's totally a like a staff piece.
Wow, well that's good, that's good, at least we know.
I was blinded by it, I had to pick it up.
Oh, look, it says parts that she's picked up.
Might read the description, dickhead.
Ah, oh, fuck, I got hit.
Oh, I did a big over-lunge.
A reward. But the zombie blood in this fucking thing over here.
Alright.
Burp.
Yeah, open it up here.
Like run so much faster with
this. Who wants the Remington?
I do.
I'll take it. Take it in. Chingy, dig it again. Chingy, come take it.
I'll take that. Oh.
Yeah, I got the achievement.
Yeah, I got the achievement.
Oh, I want something. Can I get the achievement?
Yeah, you're gonna get a shovel. It's in here. Claymores. Pickaxe.
Oh, fuck off.
Next one's 1,000 next door.
No one hasn't even commented on your stream since, like, an hour ago.
Yeah. No, oh, I'm like shooting them once. Oh wow, look out for the grenades that come out. So you can dig them over and over again.
Yeah, but you only get the starting pistol. Don't you guys, by the way?
Yeah, I was blinded by the nuke.
Oh, you took my thing. Oh, did you just get that?
Alright, let's open the door. Who's blue?
Yeah, I mean,
I'm just gonna grab this MP40. Cause knowing my luck, I'll get a fucking China Lake out of it. I don't know if there is a China Lake, but I'd get it.
I was playing fucking Debris the other day, I got the China Lake like 3 times before.
That's like my fucking classic gun I always get.
It's ridiculous how many times you get that gun. Another Skag Pie right here. Double points.
Oh, the Chicom.
Oh, I love the Chicom. Such a
beast.
It's such an awesomely shit gun.
What's the new Wonder Weapon? Somebody got monkeys. Okay. Box 4.
Oh, all right. Seriously, a fat.
Next door is 1250. So I need another 150 odd.
Best gun. War machine. Oh, wow.
Have you used the war machine upgraded?
Yeah, I got myself. For the DSR.
Oh.
I'm out of ammo DSR, on my Chico roll too. Yeah, they're so good for you too.
Holy shit, I'm gonna fuck that robot.
It will happen.
Hey, when does this come downhill lead to, like, before you go to the generator for?
What's that?
This thing is like, takes you down.
Oh, that takes you down to, that weird room I was telling you about before.
Oh,
I found a record up here too.
Oh yeah, that's the thing. So you can get a free
I'm gonna take Jog over the free perk. Alright.
Dylan?
I'm ready.
Ready?
Did you wanna come over here? Oh, you're all over here. Say that Oz Cub spawns over here as well.
Yeah, right.
Is Oz Cub in the party?
Okay.
Alright, sweet.
Gag Kyle.
Well, the aeroplane's mad dogging me.
So that was you throwing a grenade at me. I was like, ooh, what's it giving me? It didn't give me anything.
Nothing good.
Dude, it gave me so much good stuff.
Like, man, I could get myself a good old starting pistol. Alright.
Remington again. I'm gonna get two Remingtons.
Dual wield.
Filled up your ammo. It sucks.
Dual wield Remingtons. I got the zombie blood. I need it, because I don't have Jug. Well, I do have Jug, but... but I'm a fucking hog. You can call me Skippy.
Good one. I'm down. Oh, no, I'm not.
Yeah, I got your back.
Whoa, these are Remington in the DSR.
Quite cool.
Come on, Jug. Oh, what is it? Oh, I get it in my goddamn. Oh, yeah.
Was it Jug?
I don't know. It was like a purple sort of one. Wow, that's.
Wow, I need bullets.
I'll get it, my zombie blood.
I have no bullets left. So you guys haven't got Jug yet?
No, I don't know. Okay, well. Hey,
Chingy, why don't you go do that thing like so we can...
The generators?
Yeah.
He says he believes the tank may still be operational. Alright, don't kill the last zombie yet. Because I'm just activating this thing.
Come here, little boy. Where's the boss at? I'll put your ducks on.
Oh, thank you, Jug. I got Jug out of that free turn signal.
Nice. One. Box is still in the same place, isn't it? Gen 3?
Yeah, it should be.
Oh, Gen 3.
It's near Gen 1. Opposite to Gen 2. Alright, I'm nearly done. Yeah, I will. Staff attachment. Yeah, I'll get the staff attachment.
Buy me some Jug Chingy.
Alright, I've got another part to the staff.
Zombie is dropping my frame. The fucking robot, I mean.
Every step you take. Classic.
I'll be watching you.
I'll be watching poo. I can probably go back and do number 3 as well. Because this next one is going to cost 1250. 1250 to do Gen 5.
I'll come to you and you can do a zombie.
How the hell do I get out of that head?
Zombie. What is lagging up a storm?
Took one bullet.
Zombie died.
Just Chingy showing the face.
Oh, to clear the see, it's freaking 2,500, jeez.
On any Skag pile, don't even do it.
Oh, it's 800 to do this, I forgot. Okay, one of the yellow white faced guys is here.
Yeah, they dropped the later thing.
Yeah, just run away, leave me with this guy, because I should be able to take him by myself.
He wants his lunch back.
Well, I've got it. It's a ham salad sandwich.
Dude, that sounds delicious, you're making me hungry.
Everyone knows that an astronaut's favourite food is a ham salad sandwich. No, wait, it's space food sticks. Oh, how's your helmet not blown up yet? Oh, he's all up my junk. I just got money out of the digging the grave thing. Yeah, it might be in the workshop, because we haven't been in the workshop yet.
What's the point? Oh yeah, there is one in the workshop too.
Oh fuck, have you got a thousand? Oh yeah, your kitty cat, sweet. Alright, this is the last one. Watch out, Sarger. Alright, she's nearly done. Boy Akasha. Oh, sweet. I got a little symbol. Nice. Oh, Pack Punch is active.
Yeah, you gotta buy it. Go back to the middle area where the thing is.
Yeah. Oh, there's a purple thing there too. Oh, it's a staff part. I don't know how the fuck to get there, but... Alright. If you want to go back to the center, look for the laboratory, and then go out towards Gen 3. Sorry, Gen 2. Fuck, I might buy MP40 ammo on the way through, I think.
Don't even have jug yet, it sucks.
You know what, I fucking hope we don't have to like redo Pack-a-Punch every single time we want to use it.
I think you do actually. That
would be shit house. Alright, I'm back up into no man's land.
Yeah, lapsing up there's 2,500 to open it.
Are you talking about in the center? Oh wow, there's a ring thing over the center.
Another from the Panzer sold at Claw in the one game. Oh, so you gotta like kill that big dude.
Oh, watch out, he's about to step in there.
Big dude, fuck you. Big ass foot.
Yeah, I reckon we go from here.
Good. You have the zombie by any chance?
Yeah, did you go downstairs?
Yeah, I went down to see if the cave was open.
Yeah, I think we better go to the excavation site next and grab the gramophone and see if we can start playing some of these instructions.
Well, I might be fucked this round, so...
Why's that?
I have no jug yet.
Oh.
I only got flopper for an electric chair.
Jug. Oh, what the freak? The teddy bear purse. What the hell? Oh, it gave me nothing.
Ah, fuck, I'm dead. Oh, holy shit.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, maybe
there's
stuff around here and it goes into the chest, that's awesome.
Yeah. Oh, is it insta-pill?
If the zombies wanna stuff on my PC.
Oh, there's a max blammo.
I would greatly appreciate it, max blammo. Ah, you fucking dirty bitch.
Where are you?
I'm over here, there's zombie blood here.
Oh shit, I came over to help! And then you're like, got the zombie blood. So everything just came to me.
Hi, I have to kill right now.
Yes, sir.
I believe the zombie is as well. Yeah, I'll just train him around here.
So you got enough, Chingy, for the thing? Back to the excavation thing.
Oh yeah. Do you want to keep a runner? Oh, you got one, sorry.
Yeah,
all over it. Yeah, so I'll go down there and we'll see if we can grab this xylophone thing. Gramophone.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I could grab this tank, but I don't want to. I guess we'll always like that. Oh, there's a piece of the stuff over there.
I'm just gonna run, like, all along the walls and shit.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. I don't know how to get it. Oh, there's radio. That's... gag file. Starting pistol.
Is that from Borderlands, the skag files?
Yeah, I've been playing so much Borderlands lately.
Man, I played heaps and heaps and heaps of Borderlands, eh?
Went 7 achievements away from all of them.
Nice.
But I do all the side missions and a lot of DLC.
Yeah, I wasn't far off all the achievements, but I've been back for a while. I was playing a...
Can you come over here?
Yeah.
Just a part over here that I don't know how to get to.
Oh, the thing up in the top. Is that the thing we were looking at before?
I'm not sure. Hello, Niflo.
Hey, man.
Yeah, it's like up there.
I got one.
Nice, that's the purple one.
Don't know how to get up there.
What are you trying to do?
We're just trying to get the records and shit.
Okay.
So, yeah, if you want to get straight into it, this isn't the game.
Yeah, I don't know that much. I only had 2 games on my app.
We don't really know a lot either.
Yeah, we're just kind of going along with the flow.
Especially Reaper.
Yeah,
he's been dead a lot.
Remember that robot thing?
Yeah, yeah.
Like,
yeah, you just gotta shoot him in the foot 9 times.
In the foot?
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, good.
Just making shit up, eh? Yeah, the amount of times people send me these things on YouTube, and they're like, oh, dude, I totally found the exact way how to do such and such, and I'm like, no, you didn't. You're an idiot. Oh, Max Ammo. Who's Rick Toffin?
Not
yet. Oh, me.
That would be not me.
Where's this big douchebag?
Can't record, unavailable.
So I have a look near the tank.
Hey. Why do, like, the big guys multiply? We're playing, and then there are, like, 3 of them.
Huh?
I think you made that up.
Huh?
Oh, I found part of the zombie shield.
There actually were.
It's not.
Hey, this mud, they should make a perk where you just run normal in the mud. Ridiculous. Alright.
I'll spam someone.
I found herpes. What? What color?
It's red.
That's like, could be important for nothing.
It's like the most important thing you'll never use.
That's what I thought it would be. So I'm glad we found it.
That shovel. That doesn't have a shovel. It's a shovel near the tank.
Shovel near a tank. Who's got the zombie?
I just made one pop up out of a hole.
Can I piss real quick?
Reaper's got him.
Alright, I'll be back in 22 seconds. I'm back, that was 22 seconds. I'm thinking you're either... Maybe there's something you can do here, and it comes down out of there.
Over here near the tank, seeing if it's anything to do with these numbers.
Yeah, I haven't found any dials or anything around yet, eh? Well, I remember too, we got a staff part out of the box, so we might have to achieve those goals. Achieve the goals that are on the wall. Well, they're all over the place. There's four of them. One of those boxes we were filling up with souls, I mean. And not only that, there was a bit of audio a bit earlier that said, but it'll need all of us to do to achieve our goal or whatever it was.
More Remington ammo, I like that.
There's a builder table here too, right? Oh, I'm getting lag.
Yeah, he's on mine.
Okay. There was another builder table. Do you remember where that was?
Yeah, this one near the tank.
Yeah, oh, there was one in the workshop as well. Where the fuck's the workshop? Have we even been to the workshop yet?
Yeah, we've been to the workshop.
Let's just go to the
box. Might have to start milling around and just friggin' start on to the box.
Oh yeah, the workshop's this thing. I just forgot what the workshop was.
Walk around, hug in the wall and see if something pops up.
Oh, probably died off.
Yeah, still get additional parts, so maybe you can't build it until you've got all the parts.
Yeah, I'm in like the worst spot to start around.
Yeah.
What the
fuck? Oh, shit. Generator 5 is under attack. I'm going that way now, see if I can get there.
It feels like I'm rough, man, with all these fucking dirty rags. Whoever's going to generator 5, you got a shit ton of zombies off you. all the fucking.
It took the generator, he's running.
Oh, fuck. Alright.
I'm probably gonna die, Chingy. I'm sorry. Back in with my generator, you dirty dog. Alright, you get him, Chingy.
Deal the record.
Later.
Yeah, I'll see you guys on here probably tomorrow or something. I may as well. The missus will whinge at me if I don't come to bed.
Fair enough.
So.
I'll be on tomorrow at any time after 2 o'clock.
Alright, I'll see.